rejection. I need a graph. And now we're going to start our evaluation of the knee. This is the medial compartment. And as we open up the medial compartment to have a look, so far so good. I don't see any significant injury to the meniscus. As we just flush a bunch of salt water through. As we look at the condyle, you can see some roughening here, kind of on the lateral aspect of the medial femoral condyle, but nothing grossly loose. Does the trick for you. Good luck to you now. Bye-bye.